Hey guys, it's the Lit Squad. Behind the camera, it's yours truly, China 5 Money Signs. That is Cam and that is Rashad. Today they will be doing the Find Stuffed Animal Challenge. I will hide a stuffed animal, they will find it.
And we're doing points.
Okay, whoever has the most points at the end wins
a nickel. Best out of five.
Whoever gets to 5 points.
A nickel from who?
I don't know, we'll just find one. Okay,
I'm never gonna get my nickel.
Let's go! They decided to join at the last minute, so she's now in the competition.
Take this, woman!
Now, the okay, first...
Gotta go, kid!
Good for you. The first to 5 wins. Let's go. Okay, the first thing to find is Francesca!
Who is that?
The owl, Squishmallow.
That's
3, 2, 1, go.
Probably. Are you looking for it?
This is Bree.
And that's
not
it.
Wanna win it.
You're so bad at hiding stuff. That thing was with all the Squishmallows.
Okay. Lele gets 1 point.
We're
going to be finding Tanuki Mario. 3, 2, 1, start.
Not Squirrel Mario, right?
No, Tanuki. That's Raccoon Mario.
That don't look like no raccoon.
There's no such thing as Squirrel Mario.
Bro, raccoons can't fly!
You don't know that. Wait, is that flying squirrel? That thing has wings.
Exactly. You're so slow.
I didn't see the wing. I didn't know flying Mario.
And not Tanuki Luigi, right?
No, I said Tanuki Mario.
Well, I got it.
Oh. Okay. You'll be finding Rocco the Wallaby. 3, 2, 1, go.
You got him. He's somewhere over here. Spunky's over here. Rocco, where are you, mate? Ah, she hit me in the face. That's penalty. She's out the round. She hit me in the face. Rat, don't you have something to say about this?
I ain't seen him.
She still hit me in the face. Ah! See? What?
I see nothing. Where's Rashad?
Rashad!
Rashad decided to take a nap, I guess.
Someone cheating, Aleya.
This one's a hard one.
What?
Y'all want me to give you a hint?
Yes. Yeah.
Because of Aleya, it is no longer in the pool.
What?
Out of there, y'all threw Aleya threw it out the pool.
What? It's not anywhere around the pool. Wait, dog, she launched it, didn't she? Dog, you are such a cheater.
Where'd it go?
Cheater, Aleya.
This round, y'all will be looking for Zombified Piggy from Roblox. 3, 2, 1, start.
Rashad. You know what? Just bury his head. No, don't bury his head. Just bury his body. Yes! Okay.
Rashad's napping.
Rashad, get your face off the panel.
Ow!
a pillowcase.
Why
are we
messing up the pool?
Watch out.
I've got to keep looking.
Give us a hint.
Look at
the pool. Do y'all want a hint?
Yes.
It is inside something that is in this pool.
Inside?
And a leg closer to it.
Look for the pillowcase! Look for the pillowcase!
Damn it.
No, you don't find it unless you grab it!
No, she found it, she found it, she found it. We're not getting physical over here.
Oh. I grabbed it!
This is the final round. We change it to whoever has the most points at the end of 5 rounds, and this is the 5th and final round. Lele and Cam are tied, so they will be the only ones competing in this round. You guys have to find Baby Mario. 3, 2, 1, go.
Found him. I win.
Okay. Cam found Baby Mario, meaning he wins the entire tournament.
Yay! Try, Lele. Good job, Corey.
Well, that's the end of the video. So,
bye, guys. Make sure you subscribe, like, and hit that little bell.
Goodbye.
See you guys in our next video. Peace out.